Not trying to be in there, not trying to be cool, just trying to be in this. Tell me how you do. Can you feel where the wind is? Can you feel it through all of the windows inside this room? 'Cause I wanna touch you, baby, and I wanna feel you too. I wanna see the sunrise and your sins just being you.
Aw, thank you.
You're welcome.
To my future, Mrs. Davis. Wow, what a journey. You have opened my eyes to a world where true friendship and romance can coexist. We are true partners, a true team. I can't believe I have the honor to soon be able to be called your husband. It is no coincidence that our lives instantaneously morphed and exploded with achievements, growth, and positivity once we met. It was as if the universe stood still and waited for our love to kindle. Thank you for being the missing piece to my puzzle. You have made me into a better human being. You have inspired me to pursue dreams and goals I would have never thought possible. I thank God Almighty for blessing me with your smile, beauty, and heart. I promise I will always be your number one fan, supporter, friend, companion, and teammate. Let's go have fun for life. I love you, D. Aww. I love him so much. Oh. It's a Van Cleef bracelet.
'Cause I wanna touch you, baby. I wanna feel you too.
Hey, it's a blue.
The moment we've been waiting for. Holy shit.
You look amazing.
Look amazing. I love it.
Thank
I love
you.
It. Is this mine?
Oh no, I'm gonna cry.
No, you're not. Let me see this thing. It's gorgeous.
Thank you. You got lipstick on
your
lips.
Oh my gosh.
You look amazing. This is fly, babe.
Go give love to your body. It's only you that can stop it. Go give love to your body. It's only you that can stop it. Go give love to your body.
Friends, we have come together in the presence of God to witness the marriage of Tamisha and Donnell, to surround them with our prayers, and to share in their joy. The scriptures teach us that the bond and covenant of marriage It is a gift of God in which two are joined as one, an image of the union of Christ and the church. As Tamisha and Donnell make their promises to each other today, we remember that at Cana in Galilee, our Lord Jesus Christ made the wedding feast a sign of God's reign of love. Let us enter into this celebration confident that through the Holy Spirit, Christ is present with us now also. We pray that this couple may fulfill God's purpose for the whole of their lives. Covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live? If so, answer by saying, I will.
I will.
Donnell, will you have Tamisha to be your wife, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? If so, answer by saying, I will.
I will.
Tamisha and Donnell, I invite you to declare your vows to one another.
You already got your hands joined.
Tamisha, please repeat after me. I love you, Donnell, as I love no other.
I love you, Donnell, as I love no other.
All that I am, I share with you.
All that I am, I share with you.
I, Tamisha Akia Butler. Take you, Donnell, to be my husband.
Take you, Donnell, to be my husband.
And these things I promise you.
And these things I promise you.
I will be faithful to you and honest with you.
I will be faithful to you and honest with you.
I will respect, trust, help, and care for you.
I will respect, trust, help, and care for you.
I will share my life with you.
I will share my life with you.
I will forgive you as we have been forgiven.
I will forgive you as we have been forgiven.
And I will try with you to better understand ourselves.
And I will try with you to better understand ourselves.
The world and God.
The world and God.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the best and the worst.
Of what is to come as long as I live.
Of what is to come as long as I live.
Donnell, repeat after me, please. I love you, Tamisha, as I love no other.
I love you, Tamisha, as I love no other.
All that I am, I share with you.
All that I am, I share with you.
I, Donnell San Michael Davis.
I, Donnell San Michael Davis.
Take you, Tamisha, to be my wife.
Take you, Tamisha, to be my wife.
And these things I promise you.
And these things I promise you.
I will be faithful to you and honest with you.
I will be faithful to you and honest to you.
I will respect, trust, help, and care for you.
I will respect, trust, and care for you.
I will share my life with you.
I will share my life with you.
I will forgive you as we have been forgiven.
I will forgive you as we have been forgiven.
And I will try with you to better understand.
And I will try with you to better understand
ourselves, the world, and God.
Ourselves, the world, and God.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the best and the worst.
Of what is to come.
For what is to come.
As long as we live.
As long as we live.
Can I have the rings, please? We give you thanks, O God of grace, for your love and faithfulness to your people. May these rings be symbols of the promise Tamisha and Donnell have made with each other through Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord. Amen. You can release hands. Donnell, please repeat after me. Tamisha, I give you this ring.
Tamisha, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you now and always.
I honor you now and always.
Tamisha, please repeat after me.
Okay.
Donnell.
Donnell.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you now and always.
I honor you now and always.
Ooh.
You're good, Donnell.
Yeah.
Let's pray. Yeah. Tamisha and Donnell, receive this blessing. God that has brought you together is going to keep you together now and always in the name of Jesus. Friends, Tamisha and Donnell, by their promises before God in the presence of this assembly, have joined themselves to another as husband and wife.
Finally perfect.
Those whom God has joined together, let no one, nobody, nowhere put asunder. And now by the power vested in
we're
me,
not going nowhere.
I pronounce
we're gonna
you
tear this world up.
You may just now for the first time in time, I introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Davis.
top notch, bitch. Let me hit holler. Bend it over, touch the toe. Whip it out, show the whole you bang roll. Slang it out, hear the bro hold with. Poke it out, down, shout you can eat if we got.
Once again, let's hear for the bridesmaids, everyone. And I need you all to make as much noise as you possibly can. Let's hear it. For the groomsmen, make some noise for the boys!
The rock boys in the building tonight. Oh, what a feeling I'm feeling like. Thanks to the lanes, bad aim. Thanks to a little change, I tore you off the cane. Bullet wounds will stop your buffoonery. Thanks to the pastor rapping at your eulogy. To little Kim and them, you know the women friend who carry the word cross state for a gentleman. Yeah, thanks to all the hustlers. And most importantly, you, the customer. The rock boys.
And I need you to help me welcome for the first time as husband and wife. Please make some noise for Mr. and Mrs. Donnell David!
If young Metro don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot.
Beautiful morning, yeah, the sun in my morning, babe. Nothing in the water. Beautiful morning, yeah, the sun in my morning, babe. Nothing in the water.
Switching lanes in the Grand Rapids. We the one that kept it cool with all these niggas till these niggas start acting. Shoot a nigga like a film in a movie, niggas gon' let them have it. We ballin' like the Marsh Madness. All these cops shootin' a nigga tragic. I don't wanna live in lavish. Like I'm playin' for the Mavericks. I don't want it for the bitch that might have made me fuck her even though she average.
Dirty money in the cup. 45 by my good. Young nigga in a cut, take you out for some joints. It's countless money, no rush. I'm on the one way flushing. Loud pack smelling mustard. These fucking police can't touch me. These fucking police can't touch me. These fucking niggas can't touch me. Apply the pressure with the VVS. I drive the foreign like it was a ship. Drive the foreign like it was a ship. Lift it up and go to now set. Fuck a cougar like she Holly Berry. Future hinges, dirty Sprite, legendary.
Dirty soda in the styrofoam. Spill a day to get my mind blown. Dress it up and go to Nassau. 200 miles on the dash. Got a roll a pound up a gasket. Switching lanes in the Grand Rapids. We the ones that kept it cool with all these niggas till these niggas start acting. Shoot a nigga like a film in a movie. Niggas gon' let them have it. We ballin' like the Marsh Madness. All these cops shoot a nigga trash.
Back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up. As I look at Donnell and the man he's come, I see a lot of growth, progress, inspiration. And a lot of that evolution has become based upon the woman that sits beside you today. And that's a special thing. When you can find someone that elevates your game, when you can find someone that inspires you, while you too motivate her, that's a beautiful thing. And it's a beautiful moment that we can now cherish forever, as their union will last forever.
But anything you ask, anywhere in my grasp, it's yours. No, I don't got fancy cars or diamond rings. Lord knows I will if I make you.
God put something different in him, and that's probably my prayer being answered. You know, I told him once a few months ago that he is a better version of me, and that's all I ever wanted him to be.
Have it in it.
ladies.
For the ladies.
Look here, girl. I want to be your mother, your father, your brother, your sister, your everything.
Your
you
everything.
Know? Straight to the top, baby. Yeah. I think I might wife her. Get no powder blue, rock a weird suit, white Nike. My niggas like her. She been with me through the grind. Girl, you put in that top like Bill Lifers. Got tight, used to hook you and chill. Twat tight, plus she cook up a meal. Had to hook up for real. More headaches and stress cause the child involved. It's all good cause her sex be my Tylenol. Best baby doll of all. Shit, the rest of you childish bras. Give me the sex, then I'm tired of y'all. So find the next to provide for y'all. Got my baby girl, plus she bout to drop my baby girl. Forget about all the rumors you hear, girl. I know a life soon to be here, girl. Can't nothing fuck up that. You got to fuck with that. I can't find a better love than that, my baby girl.
Don't stop giving me your loving, cause my heart's been racing for your loving. I won't give it up for loving, cause there's no better love. You got me going crazy, you got me thinking about you, baby.
That's right.
You
got to do it,
lady, cause there's no better love.
Coming up
once again, let's hear for these two, everybody!
Misha, God granted your heart's deepest desires, a love that doesn't allow you to lose sight of who you are, but ignites a fire inside of you. Donnell, you make room for Misha to be her multifaceted self. Now we all know, classy, bougie, with a sprinkle of ratchet, and some academia mixed in there. You both have crushed goals and planned a lot since you've been in each other's lives. But here's one thing I'm gonna say. You can't plan out the twists and turns of life, but with God and your love, you both can weather any storm. May you treat your friendship, marriage, and love the same way you two would plan a trip. And we know they love to travel.
One thing I picked up from Donnell, he was very attentive toward her, and I was like, wow. I was really, really impressed. And I told her, I said, Donnell is lucky to have you, and you are lucky to have him because he's an amazing guy. I'm glad to have you as my son. And Misha and Donnell, congratulations and salute.
Tamisha has always been the person to want to do more and do for herself. She's always an independent person. She's always been that way. And I prayed for a man to come into her life, to give her everything that her father would have given her or better. I pray and God showed me twice. So I knew that you were going to be my son-in-law. So God sealed the deal. And I can walk out of here today knowing my daughter will be taken care of. So Donnell, although my daughter is my heart, I salute to you as my new son.
It gives me the pleasure to be able to stand here and celebrate my son marrying this beautiful woman. I've seen an incline in my son since he's met your daughter, Misha. And I'm sure he's putting back into your bank also. I wish you all both a lifetime of happiness. And I'll pray for you every day.
I am so, so proud of Donnell. I am such a proud mom. And now I am an especially proud mother-in-law. So I would just love to thank you all for being here.
Wherever I go, I'll be on the West Coast. We be getting high with the fellas to pop on the line. With me, new, sick, and tired. Every day, you know how we do. I'm trying to the crew. We be having mad fun. Niggas know me from day one now.
Yo, ref, bring me along. I know Spig got my back, freaky toss off the charm giver. Yeah. 1-2 for my man, pretty new, as I bless the rest of my New York City crew. As we continue to bring you the flame, representing
Mrs. Davis, come on.
Here we go now. Here we go now. Here we go. Here we go. Now listen, some of y'all might know this, and some of y'all don't. Some of y'all might get with this, and some of y'all won't.
How's it go?
Let me clear my throat. Oh!
Have mercy, babe.
Ha! I hope you don't mind.
How it go?
Let me clear my throat. dedicated going out to everybody here in Bahama Bay in Philadelphia. Here we go now, check it out.
Special request, y'all. You got that go-go swing.
Clap it up, clap it up, clap it up. Hey! How we go?
Special request, y'all. You got that go-go swing. You go do-wop, just do your thing.
Okay, so now we finna dance. We finna open up the dance floor. So have a good time. And we love you all. And we thank you for coming. Cheers to you all.
Make me do for love what I would not do.